this problem, we are given that the sum of x, y, and z equals 9, and the sum of the square roots of 16 minus x squared, square roots of 25 minus y squared, and square roots of 36 minus z squared equals 12. We are also told that x, y, and z are greater than 0. Our goal is to find the values of x, y, and z. We will solve this problem using two different methods, Cauchy-Schwarz inequality and Pythagoras theorem. Let J be equal to the sum of the square roots of 16 minus x squared, 25 minus y squared, and 36 minus z squared. We know that the sum of x, y, and z is 9, and J is equal to 12. By applying the Cauchy-Schwarz inequality, we have the following. J squared is less than or equal to the sum of 4, 5, and 6, times the sum of 4 times 1 minus x squared divided by 16, 5 times 1 minus y squared divided by 25, and 6 times 1 minus z squared divided by 36. Simplifying this, we get J squared is less than or equal to 15 times the quantity 15 minus the sum of x squared divided by 4 plus y squared divided by 5 plus z squared divided by 6. We now define K as the sum of x squared divided by 4 plus y squared divided by 5 plus z squared divided by 6. We apply the Cauchy-Schwarz inequality again. The sum of 4, 5, and 6 times the sum of x squared divided by 4 plus y squared divided by 5, plus z squared divided by 6, is greater than or equal to the square of the sum of x, y, and z. Simplifying this, we find 15 times k is greater than or equal to 9 squared. For equality to hold, we need the ratio x divided by 4 to equal y divided by 5 to equal z divided by 6. Let p equal this common ratio. Then we have x equals 4p, y equals 5p, and z equals 6p. Substituting into the equation x plus y plus z equals 9, we get 4p plus 5p plus 6p equals 9. Which simplifies to 15p equals 9, and so p equals 3 divided by 5. Thus, the values of x, y, and z are 12 divided by 5, 3, and 18 divided by 5, respectively. For the second method, we will use a geometric approach based on the Pythagoras theorem. We can represent the square roots geometrically by constructing a right triangle with sides 4, 5, and 6. The sum of the square roots equals 12, and the sum of x, y, and z equals 9. Using the ratio x to y to z equals 4 to 5 to 6, we let p equal the common ratio x divided by 4, y divided by 5, and z divided by 6. (4p + 5p + 6p = 9), which simplifies to 15p = 9, so p equals 3 divided by 5. (x = 12/5), (y = 3), and (z = 18/5). Thank you for watching, and I hope this solution was helpful. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more math problem solving videos. See you next time.